Welcome to Where in the World is Pastor Joy. So, where are we today? Last week we were at the Mount Vernon Preschool in the United Methodist Church here in Mount Vernon. Last weekend, Mark preached to us from Acts chapter 2, and he focused on verse 43 within our section of 42 to 47. So I'm just going to read to you verse 43. Awe came upon everyone because many wonders and signs were being done by the apostles. So here we are talking about the fellowship of believers, what it was in the early church to be a believer in this way, this Christian way, this new thing that was coming about. And here they are all in awe because of these wonders and these signs being done. It's amazing. So Pastor Mark talked about how it's so easy to be logical and think about the things that you can understand and how it's so difficult sometimes to believe in the miracles. But with our imagination, we can see those miracles. Sometimes it takes us getting outside of the box and recognizing them. Sometimes they're evident and clear right before us. But God puts that heart in us. God puts that imagination in us. God puts that ability to see the Lord through the power of the Holy Spirit show up all around us. And we can be in awe. In awe. What is the last time that you found yourself in awe of the work God had done or the things around you? What was that awe? Where did it come from? Was it because you were seeing many wonders and signs done among you by the believers? Where was the awe? So friends, I encourage you today to consider where it is you find awe, to consider the wonders and the signs, and consider what God is doing amongst us as he died on the cross and rose again for you and for me out of his great love. That in and of itself is an incredible miracle that brings great awe. Go in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. Amen.